Here's what's inside the brand new vault for season 3 in Fortnite. So unlike the previous one where you had to have a key card, you can just go in. You just need two people to be scanned via the scanner, and this is what we got. So there's basically a lot of drops to go in. There's also splash barrels, but don't forget to follow if you guys want to see more Fortnite season 3.